I'm Paul McMaster. I'm an English surgeon. I've just come back from an MSF surgical project in Syria. The team I joined had been working in the mountains up in the northwest. They were actually situated within a cave on the side of the high hills. It was an old apple storage cave on a farm. We tried to dry it out with dehumidifiers and create a small emergency triage area. We'd set up an operating theatre inside an inflatable tent inside a cave. It'd been clean, was sterile, we had full instruments and anaesthesia, and we were able to do quite major operations within that facility. Had a slight problem, it had a leak which had slowly deflated around us, but apart from that it was an excellent facility indeed. The difficulty was with the bombing that when it occurred, and particularly if something hit the side of the mountain, when the whole cave would reverberate and dust and debris would start to come down from the roof. And that was a very uncomfortable feeling for the whole team, and particularly for the patients, most of whom had already been through severe bombing and had perhaps been injured in that. And many of them were terrified by that experience. So although it felt relatively safe, it was often very uncomfortable indeed.